But four state health officials say there are now nearly 8,200 cases of COVID-19 in the state and 371 deaths. Those numbers just into the newsroom minutes ago. More than 150 new cases of the virus in the past 24 hours alone. That's about in line with the numbers we've been seeing recently. We break down the numbers by county and by zip code on our website, countonto.com.